Is there a such thing as being too emotional? The answer is yes. But let's go a little bit deeper. The emotions that you're experiencing, those aren't too much of anything. The emotions that you experience are valid because the situation that you're in is causing those emotions. An emotion is nothing but a reflection of the time, a reflection of the period, a reflection of the moment. But the question is, are emotions too much? Is there a such thing as too much emotions? And the answer to that is yes, and here's the reason why. Again, the emotion is valid, but we have to learn the skills for how to transition the emotions into desired outcomes, into problem-solving routines, into conflict resolution skills. See, we have to transition the emotions into, it's like a coach calling a play. You want to make sure your playbook is strong, and you want to know how to shift those emotions into something that is going to benefit you or the situation. You want to make sure that your emotions are allowing you to be tactful, to be respectful, to be able to push your vibration higher, to be able to push the desired outcome. And this is not perfect. This is not easy. It is a learning process that all people at some point have to go through. We have to learn how to manage our emotions. And we have to learn that there is a difference between, yes, the emotions are valid, but okay, how do we deal with it? To answer your question, yes, there is a such thing as too much emotion, but given the context of this video, I think now you get it, that the emotion is still important and the emotion is still valid. And no, that is not too much itself. So continue to feel, continue to go within your emotions and to continue to learn how to deal with them, learn how to call the right plays so you can continue to win the game. And my friend, I hope you continue to free your energy.